Tuesday.
Great to see you. And hey, welcome to your new home and your new hometown.
Oh my God. It's a southern home.
Exactly.
Yes.
Oh my God.
It's
perfect.
Look at the front door.
That's amazing.
The way it was so closed off, and now it's, come on y'all, welcome. Mm-hmm. And that's just how
it's been a spell.
That's
have
it.
Some tea.
That's how it feels.
Ben and the guys got on your porch for days and days and worked on leveling it up.
So when you look at it across the front, it's a straight line.
Yeah, that's a lot different.
And over on this area, you can have like a dining area. You know how great it is to have dinner on a porch?
Oh, yeah.
It's nice. And over here is just a hangout sitting area.
I'm so excited about that porch swing.
I've seen all of us hanging out on this front porch.
Absolutely.
Like, it's amazing what they have done. That front porch, lots of time is going to be spent out there.
Oh, yeah.
It's perfect. Did you wear your waterproof
this
year? Absolutely.
Thank you so much. You're so welcome. You just need to see the inside. That's where all the love is.
Wait to see the inside. Come on in.
Oh my gosh.
There it is.
Oh my gosh.
Like, now how do y'all manage this?
Called your mamas and I asked them if they could give me some of their family photos.
I felt like we were walking into our home. It felt like there were people there that we loved because all the pictures were on the wall.
Yeah. Teared up a little bit. That's special.
The first thing I want you to feel is welcome.
Yes.
And like you're in an embrace. So I chose a dark color for in here so you feel immediately cozy when you
absolutely. I feel like I have a warm blanket.
I love it.
It's like this was already their home. It wasn't decorated. It was there.
That's the highest compliment. Welcome to your living room.
Oh my gosh.
How about that?
And I love all the mirrors.
I do too. I love all of them.
Do you like the curtains?
I
love the curtains. Made from hardware store drop cloths.
Erin and her mama split all these and sewed them.
Yeah.
They're super affordable.
It's like $10 a window.
Wow.
Ross, look at the fireplace.
This is
gorgeous.
Awesome. It fits so
well. It really
does.
This house now has such a bold tie to Lauren, whether they like it or not.
I think they like it.
Y'all like to entertain? And I've got something really special for you in the dining room.
My gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Y'all. Looks a little different.
This is so amazing. So different.
This is crazy. This table.
This table is gorgeous.
Jim and Josh and I went to your family's cabin in Stringer. These were some oak beams that we took out of the cabin.
Oh my word. So this is your family that will always be at your dinner table. Don't cry.
Appreciate it. That's amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man.
That's the kind of stuff that I like to build is something that tells a story, and that's exactly what it is. I mean, you saw the reaction of Ross, like, that was what I wanted.
So you ready to check out the kitchen?
I'm so ready to see it.
Let's go.
My goodness.
Yeah.
Mind-blowing.
What is this countertop?
I love this.
This is absolute black honed granite.
I love it.
I remember there was a little bitty door right over there.
Yeah.
And this was all closed in. So we took this wall down. We salvaged the beadboard and the studs, and that's what I used to build your island. This is more of the wood from the cabin.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so it's a little bit of your family's history, and a little bit of y'all's new history.
Our new history.
I love it.
And behind you, we, in the middle of renovation, realized there was a blank space and made a perfect place for your pantry.
Isn't that cool?
That is cool.
Ben made that screen door just for you guys. It was an old door that was two panel wood and he replaced the wood with screens. There's nothing more southern than a screen door.
It turned out so awesome.
Love that.
Yeah. And there's going to be plenty of storage.
You have a ton of storage. So it's open.
And airy, and there's more light, it feels like.
You're pretty happy with the kitchen.
I'm so happy with that kitchen. It's great.
Look at the floors, Ross.
This is original.
So they just had it covered up.
Yes.
Oh my god, it's awesome.
That is awesome.
I'm already in love.
You're already. Walls. You haven't even seen it. You're already in love.
Oh my goodness.
Amazing.
I love the floors. These are just 1x4 planks that we have butted up tight.
It is awesome. We're very DIY people.
And that right there blows my mind. That was not what I was expecting.
With the platform over all that existing air conditioner stuff.
So we just built it up and extended it out to cover it.
When you have company come, they'll have their own little house up here. This is awesome.
But now I seriously have just one.
People that possibly want to do the same thing. Thank you so much for coming over here.